Hey there, Albedo23 here again. And as you can see, this is my office, or man cave, whatever you want to call it. So, I'm just going to show you guys a little bit of this office of mine, and where I'm going to do my videos from now on. And yeah, let's take a little tour of it, shall we? So, let's close the door behind us. And see here, I got this little, So what do you guys think? Just kind of see if you have a little gander of the place. Now, first off on the tour, I got this little tote bag from, this little Pikmin tote bag I got from Club Nintendo, as you can tell. It's a little Pikmin tote bag. And that's what I got from Club Nintendo. And also from Club Nintendo, I got these awesome Zelda posters. Yep. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Got them back in 2011. Down here is a Dreamcast controller backpack, which I got from a site called Tokyo Otaku Mode. And if you want to check out some really cool goods from Japan, which I got this shirt from Japan, check out Tokyo Otaku Mode and see what you think. And here's my shelf of games and such. Yeah, see up here I got my 3DS collection. Sorry, I have a little bit of a brain fart. But yeah, this is my 3DS collection. And there's my old 3DS. And I got a couple of cool items here, here's first off, I got this awesome Super Sonico art book also go check out from Tokyo Otaku Mode. Yep, got that. Pretty sweet, got some sweet artwork of her. And then also from Tokyo Otaku Mode, which I actually pre-ordered in the past, I got this artwork called Brazier Plus, which basically features a lot of cool artwork of manga fell girls in their underwear, so yeah. I would, like I said, check out Tokyo Otaku Mode if you want to see some really cool stuff like this. I'm going to put that up there. Then I got my PS3 games up here. Here's my Majora's Mask soundtrack, which I got from Club Nintendo as a Platinum Award. Yeah. So, Drone Crusher, if you remember you got a calendar for back in 2013 from Club Nintendo. Well, read and weep, buddy. I got one of the Platinum Sass rewards, so I got a cooler reward than you. Nah, just kidding. Anyway, here's my Neo Geo Pocket Color, which I'm going to try to put this in a better light for you. Yep, there you go. And then, next to my PS3 games, I got my one Genesis game. And I got my, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Hyperstone Heist. Then I got my Neo Geo Pocket Color games, my N64 games, my Super Nintendo games, and the three PS3 games I own at retail. Yeah, I actually own more PS3 games for download than at retail. Then I got my Wii games over here. I got most of my Wii games. And two I got in folders, which are Link's Crossbow Training Wii Sports. And then here, that's a device I actually have where I can play Genesis games pre-installed. Very cool. Got that Dollar General of all places. The only problem with this device is that the audio really sucks on it, but eh, whatever. Then I got my PSP over here. Yep, my Sony PSP. Then down here I got two other Wii games, which are Kirby's Dream Collection and Super Mario Bros. Limited Edition. Next number one, my Wii U games, so any haters saying that the Wii U has no games, well, if it has no games, why do I have so many games? That's 21 Wii U games under people, and that's not including the games I have for download. Let's see here. And yeah. Now let's see, over here, I'm going to go to my computer station first. I actually got a new computer recently, it's a Lenovo all-in-one. I'm not going to go into details, but yeah, I just got me a brand new computer. Pretty cool. Also got a brand new internet. The last time I was using AT&T DSL, but my DSL modem kind of crashed on me, so now I have AT&T U-verse. But yeah. Up here, I got my other games. I got my DS games up there. Then on the middle shelf, I got my other three DS games, and then my GameCube games. And on the bottom shelf, I got my other GameCube games, my PS2 games, and two cases for two of my Dreamcast games. Yeah. Then I got some other I've got some pretty cool stuff over here. I got this Iron Man figure that I got from a friend of mine. And then got my Super Mario figure that I got from Club Nintendo back in 2010, I think. Yeah, for getting Platinum Status reward, so yeah. And then got this plushie Domo-kun. And that's my figure of Two Heart, my figure of this, that character from Two Heart. Yep. There she is. And then over here I got my first entertainment area where I got this old LCD television, and plugged here I got most of my older systems, which are my, I got my N64 plugged up to it, my Dreamcast, my PS2, and my Super Nintendo. Yep. And then over here I got my other entertainment area where I got my awesome HD television, set to the, you can see the Wild Wild Applause on the Wii U. Sorry about that. Yeah, the Wild Wild Applause on the Wii U. So, yep. And point up to you, I got my Wii Mini, my GameCube, my Wii U. Mm-hmm. And then got a direct TV box point up to it as well, which I watch television on this TV as well. And down there is my PS3. So yeah. Pretty cool. Over here is my balance board. And yeah, there we go. Then I got my four figures of these lovely ladies on my shelf. You probably saw them before, but there they are. Going from left to right, they are Mai Shiranui from King of Fighters. Mu 12 from Blaze Blue. Then you got Super Sonico. And finally Cosmos from Xenosaga. But yeah. And of course there's my Mario poster. I don't know if I showed you guys that or not. And there's the Mario hat, because since I'm shooting this video from my 3DS XL, I'm not wearing my Mario hat at the time, so I got it hanging up, and that's where I'm hanging up at. So yeah. And let's see over here. There's my phone, which I don't know anything, I don't need to show that, but I will show this. That's a Magic Jack device, so we got Magic Jack service out here. Yeah, as opposed to like any other kind of phone service. So, and Magic Jack is really cheap. I'd recommend looking to it. It's 1995 year, so you get free local and long distance calling. And yeah, I recommend checking it out. And then over here, got my Wii Remote Pluses. Yeah. And yes, folks, I got a Peach Wii Remote Plus. That's a Peach one over there, right there. Can't tell. So, screw the haters, I got a Peach Wii Remote Plus. If you don't like it, deal with it. And my gamepad over there. Yep, my Wii U. Mm-hmm. Then, last but not least, here's Kirby! Yep, got me a Kirby plushie in me, and he's so cute and fluffy and everything. So yeah, that is my office. I hope you enjoyed this little tour of where I'm going to be shooting my videos from now on. And doing everything. And till then, this is LBO238. I'll see you guys when I see you. You are nothing, you are nothing, you are nothing.